It took most of the day, but a man firing gunshots from inside a home in Towson finally surrendered to police tonight. 11 News reporter George Lettis takes us closer to the action through photographs taken by neighbors who watched it all unfold today. George.
Well, Donna, right now, Baltimore County Police are not saying much about the suspect or why this whole situation had to start, but neighbors say they felt as if their street turned into a movie set today.
There's a guy behind the tree here with a gun. There was a guy behind the shed.
These photos taken by residents on Gypsy Lane in Towson show SWAT teams from three counties taking over the suburban street for nearly 8 hours Wednesday.
And they used our house to, like, plan stuff, I guess.
They were focused on the house next door to hers that had an armed man inside alone who police say was firing shots and refusing to leave.
Stop. Get back in the house.
That's what neighbor Mark Schlenoff heard from a SWAT officer when he walked out of his house as the drama unfolded.
His arms were waving and he had an assault rifle, some kind of SWAT rifle in his hand, and this hand was empty and he was waving at me, so I turned around and went back into the house.
The neighborhood and Notre Dame Prep School nearby went in lockdown mode at about 10 a.m. shortly after a woman told police a relative was being destructive in the home and threatening her. Police got her and another person out of the house. That's when the suspect from inside the house fired several shots out of the back of it. Negotiators spent hours trying to resolve the situation peacefully, all while neighbors, sequestered in their homes all day, watched like they paid for admission.
Because they brought the shields up. Next thing I knew, they peeked around the corner, and then they all started to flow around the corner. There was already a SWAT truck in the back.
Eventually, they got somebody on their walkie-talkies, and the canines came, and the guy surrendered.
And they must have walked him up toward the police car, and then I saw him standing with his handcuffed.
Glad it's over, and glad it happened, mostly that it happened peacefully.
And police tell us the suspect is 35 years old. He was taken to a hospital for an evaluation. His identity will not be released until he's formally charged. We're live in Towson. George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.